The Turkish language is not that hard, very soft.
Yeah.
Yeah. The music. Yeah, it's very good. We call it in Sudan Dawood, you know? Yeah.
Hello, Amar. Welcome to Turkey and welcome to Eskişehir Osmangazi University.
Thanks.
Could you please tell us a little about yourself?
Okay, so I'm Amar Mohamed Alamin. I came from Sudan. So I came to Turkish 2 years ago, 2018, and then we start the tumor, and now we completed our study.
In which department do you study?
Mining engineering. Yeah.
Why did you choose Turkey for your education?
Yeah, because I find it so interesting. I looked for Turkish in the internet. I found a lot of things. First of all, Turkish is a very beautiful place to live in. We found it Istanbul, Antalya, all of these cities is very beautiful for me. That's the first thing. The second thing I found is the education itself. I found the education before the university is for free for all the people, for the regionals and the native speakers. This is the first thing. The third thing I found is like this Turkish scholarship is going to offer a lot of things for me, starting by studying the language, something I prefer a lot. I love studying languages, especially Turkish, Spanish, all this. And then I found myself, the Osmangazi University offered me a very good thing. The engineering in Osmangazi is a very old thing and is very common and very good between the other universities in the world.
Yeah, it's our oldest faculty.
Yeah, one of the oldest faculties here,
yeah.
Special engineering.
Why an international student should choose ESOGU?
Yeah, it depends on him in the first place, because if you come to Eskişehir, you find it a very beautiful place in the first thing. The second thing you will find is Osmangazi University is a very old university in the world. It's a very good university, especially the departments itself. The teachers are very good for us. They give us a lot of information. If you want to study a lot of things, not just like the other universities, they just give you the main point and then you research for yourself. They will try with you as hard as they can. So you'll find yourself get the most beneficial things from the university. Yeah, you'll find yourself after graduating, get yourself a very good language, a very beautiful space that you lived in these 5 or 4 years. And the last thing you find yourself get a very good certificate.
Okay. Could you please tell us about a little about the procedures? How about the procedures?
Yeah, I find it's good.
Is it easy or hard to
It's
handle?
Not. It's not that hard. It's not that easy. It depends on yourself. You have to study a lot of things about it, and you find yourself. You must help yourself, because if you didn't help yourself, nobody's gonna help you in the first place. That's
yeah.
What I'm saying. Yeah, it's in the middle, in my opinion.
Yeah, you are right. And what was your expectations before you came to Turkey or Eskişehir, and what's your observations?
Okay, so before I came here, just like I found that my family, my friends, all of them, they said to me it's going to be a very difficult thing to come to a very new country with new people. But I find it the opposite, because the Turkish culture is similar to Sudanese culture. That's the first thing. The Turks is like we have a lot of, it's a Muslim country like us. And the third thing I found is the Turkish language is not that hard. I started before I came here, but I found it a little bit hard. But then when I came here, I found it easy. It's not that hard. So that's the main point here. You have to learn the language before you came to the country of the language.
You learned in Turkish very well, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, the most important thing.
How did you learn Turkish?
Yeah, the first thing is you have to learn about any language is going to be the grammar. I focus on the grammar, the first thing, all the grammar from A1 to A2 to A to B1, B2. And then when I found myself, I built a very good structure for the grammar. Then I completed I added the music, the series and the films, and listening to music, all the CDs. You have to listen the language, you know. You can't have the output before you have the input. It's just like a computer.
What about Tomer?
Yeah, I find it's a very good. It's the best year here. The last year was the very best year for me, because it's not just like it's not formal thing. We learn it like it's just fun. We have a lot of CDs to listen, musics. We watch a lot of films. Just like the first, maybe the A1 is what the hardest, because we have the structures. But the others we have just fun. I find myself have fun.
Let's talk a little about culture. What's the most interesting thing for you in Turkey?
Yeah, the music.
The music?
Yeah, really? It's very good. Especially what we call it in Sudan, the oud, you know?
Oud.
Yeah. This is the most beautiful thing for me. It makes a very good music.
Turkish traditional music,
yeah.
You mean. And what's your favorite word in Turkish?
Yeah, I find myself most word is soğuk.
Soğuk?
Yeah, because the first thing that I have some difficulties to differentiate between soğuk and sıcak. The first thing I said, soğuk is hot and sıcak is cold. This is the first thing. Until Aiki, I found some problems facing this. It was a very weird thing. The teacher is always keeps telling me sıcak is hot, soğuk is cold, but my mind cannot differentiate between them.
But as you know, Eskişehir is
very soğuk.
Yeah, that's right. Do you have any advices to other international students?
Yeah. The first advice is learn the language a little bit, maybe one level or maybe the alphabet and some grammars, because when you come here, you'll find this maybe difficult the first months, especially the first 2 months, you find it difficult because you have to learn the language first and then to deal with the people of the language. Yeah, this is the first thing. And the second thing is not, it depends on you now. You have fun, you just need to have fun. This is the first thing in the college. And you have to study hard for it to get the most knowledge and certificate, the most good certificate you will have ever.
That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you too.